yet. She has an incredible career ahead of her, and she's playing here. She'll be far too expensive for her to play here next year. Will you please welcome the completely extraordinary Leoni Jane Kennedy?
This temple erodes, built on ground where my feelings grow. This winter has come, the night brings the dawn with a bright surrender. Time has shown how this body will change and grow. The voice in my head, dead on store, my demons, and I will find you now, and I will speak out loud. These winds have changed, all the dark clouds have rolled. See the sunlight turn shadows to bright. My sight is clear, and I will never return. And I will show you how I've learned. Though you tell me with redemption, time won't heal these wounds. You just leave me held in suspension. I can't let you go, hand in hand we can take it slow. I will see. For now, you keep me prisoner. You keep me prisoner in this temple. This road is long, but I'll walk till the feeling's gone. Till the sun burns my skin, I'll breathe in the sins you made me devour in this lonely hour. I will show.
Take it slow, I will see. are y'all doing? I don't talk a lot, and I'm not running because we have very limited time.
But this is all for a great cause, and growing up, one of my favourite bands was Rush, and yesterday it was said that he died of a brain cancer, unfortunately. A brain tumour, brain cancer. And it's very sad because his lyrics inspired me throughout my whole life, so I'm dedicating this one to him, but it's about another friend of mine who's sat in this room right now.
Bye.
is going to be our last song. We're doing an album at the minute with a really cool producer. We're really lucky to be working with him. We hope you will enjoy it when it's out. It won't be out for a while yet, but it's called Synthetic, and this is the title song from that. Thank you for having us. Enjoy the rest of the night.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, your continued applause. Leoni Jane Kennedy. That's Will on the bass, and that is James on the drums. James's mum and dad are in, so give him an extra round of applause.